I don't recall the actual moment because it was too early. I've just always known that guitars was my greatest interest. And I'm told by my parents that as a little boy they just couldn't get me past music shops. And I started building guitars out of tomato boxes that my mom brought home from the market, using fishing gut for strings. I kind of stumbled onto the teaching thing in a way, but there were two main motivations here. First of all, people have been asking me about it for a long period, mostly making the statement that when I go, will I leave any kind of a legacy with my children, or with someone else for that matter. So that naturally planted the seed. Then what happened secondly was with this specific workshop that I'm in now, the space behind, which was just an old ruin and a dump really, I'd started cleaning up. So I sat with the space and I thought I'd give it a go. The surprising thing to me was that I really, really just enjoyed it, the process, and it forced me into a situation that I had not foreseen, which was I needed to do a retake on my craft from beginning to end, on the one hand. On the other hand, I needed to choose a perspective. So I opted for a selection of tools that would be available locally in hardware stores in South Africa, which is what I started using when I started making guitars. So once I'd made that choice, I wrote a syllabus around it. That really forced me to first of all, thinking through the whole process step by step, and then find a way to teach someone how to do that, do every step using those very basic tools. I think that is probably unique about my course.